known by many names. Johnny Picote here in Quebec. Groover, who went with the flow. The Astral Friar, who gave away salvation for free. But now I proclaim myself John the Baptised, for I have been baptized twice in the name of the Lord and anointed once in the name of the Lord, namely Jesus Christ, my Savior. I have come to declare the kingdom of God. God did not send his Son to pave the way for the righteous. He came to make sinners repent for the time of the Lord, Jesus Christ and his Father. God Almighty is at hand. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of God forever. Amen. I proclaim the kingdom of God established.